sad news broke this week, especially for Chicago Bulls fans and Derrick Rose fans, as the former NBA MVP will be out for the remainder of the 2013-2014 season to undergo surgery on his right knee for meniscus damage. A lot of players from around the league expressed their sadness upon hearing Derrick Rose's new injury, and that includes Pacers All-Star forward Paul George. Check it out.
Give me comments about Derrick Rose being out for the season with another knee injury.
I mean, well, it's tough. You know, it's tough for a guy like him, elite point guard, elite player in this league. I hate to see guys go down and get injured. Me being a competitor, I would love to continue to keep competing against him and his Bulls. You know, I wish him the best.
All right, thanks so much, Paul. Yep. That's so tough to beat. It seems like you guys feel like you can't be beat out there.
I feel like, we just have a level that we can play to. And I think our coach said it best that, you know, we have a gear that we go to when it's time to put games away. And, you know, that's what we do.
All right, thanks, Paul.
Yep.
Appreciate it.